A few years ago, I had an epiphany on a Saturday morning while attending the Mega Cars and Coffee in Irvine, California, an event that grew so large that it eventually had to be shut down. After perusing literally hundreds of vehicles, everything from daily driven enthusiast fare to the latest supercars, with a car guy friend of mine who at the time worked for Toyota, we both realized that there wasn't a single Toyota or Lexus. This would seem to be a problem for those brands,